Frodo, in that scene where he tries to steal the ring from him, and I think he's kind of he kind of resigns himself to that he is mortal and that he's at peace with being kind of slaughtered, really, and strangely, yeah, and I think. Yeah, it's a kind of acceptance, and I think especially with the scene with Viggo, and we, you know, I kind of realise that I'm fading away and I'm going, and you know, I just want to say I could have been a better man than I was, but bye bye.
I'm tearing up just listening to you speak about this scene. Yeah. Look, you know, so it's funny. I mean, obviously, I'm sure you've heard this a million times.
Oh, it's talking about death.
Yeah. Well, it's like, you know, there's been a lot of memes made from you on the internet. One of them is the 1001 Ways to Die, right? One of my favorites is the one does not simply, and then replacing Walking in Mortar, and then Winter is Coming. Like, were you aware? Let's talk about the death ones, you know, as the death started to wrap up. How did you start to become aware of this, like, behind-the-scenes sort of people counting down your deaths?
Not really, no. That's when someone brought it to my attention. No. Yeah. And then I guess there was a video made, and they said that I died the most. I was the one who died the most. And they said I wasn't. And they said Christopher Lee was recently. Which I find quite hard to believe.
Because he worked at the
I was leading, and unless Christopher Lee's been resurrected.
You're going to have to start picking some other roles and just have a death.
Yeah, exactly. Just carry on the train.
Amazing. Thank you.